about the possibility of maybe some warmer air intruding at some point during the storm, but it still is going to be a very prolonged event here for the East Coast. And we can already see on the radar, loaded with moisture moving up the eastern seaboard. The radar has that look that something intense is coming out of the Gulf states. More and a complete look at the forecast later on. Pam, Craig.
All right. Thanks, Joe.